Police don't know how the two died or how long they've been there. The scene near 34th and J in South Omaha. KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur was the first to break this story online. She's live with the very latest, Michelle.
Well, Christy, police just wrapped up their investigation here on the scene. They've been here collecting evidence, talking to family and friends since about 11:30 this morning. That's when someone who lives on the home on South 33rd Street found the two people dead in the car inside a detached garage. That's right behind that blue truck you see there. It's in the alley behind the house. Officers say that someone did find those two people dead inside the car that was in the garage. Detectives are investigating how the people died and why, and they're looking at different scenarios, whether it was deliberate, accidental, or a possible suicide. Now, one man who showed up at the house here tells me it's his 18-year-old daughter who died, and he had not seen or heard from her for about 2 days.
I'm scared a little. We don't know what's happened to my daughter. I see that on a Wednesday night, we lose it. And I call on his phone all the time, and he don't answer this phone. And
now, Nicholas Garcia also tells me he didn't know who the young man was who was also inside the car with her, possibly could be her boyfriend. Police are not releasing the identities or the names of the two people found dead here today, but we'll have more information for us later. Again, they are not saying how these people died either. Reporting live, Michelle Bandur, KETV. Newswatch 7.